dankie. Baie dankie, baie dankie. Kyk, welkom hierso aan Leestyd is Feestyd. Good evening and welcome to Turn the Page is the Rage. My naam is Johanna van der Walt, my name is Johanna van der Walt. Dis 'n groot eer om hierso te wees. I've always wanted to work with Jeremy Mansfield. He is known as one of the biggest celebrities in the country. Dit is 'n groot eer vir my om hier te wees. En ek is net so bly. My boetie, Klein Jan van der Walt, Johan, your name is Johan, of course, you said for me, can you please take over from me? Hy sê, ons is 'n tweeling, nee? Mense kan dit nie glo nie, they can't believe it, we are a twin, we were born, settle, we were born in the same day, on the same minute, in the same hospital, we've got the same father, but we've got different mothers. Ek kan nou nie eindelijk daarvan praat nie, but you're still a lawsuit pending, so that's for later. Maar ons is, we are actually identical twins, except for the parts where we're different. Bijvoorbeeld, by example here, by my teeth, ons het dieselfde tande, my teeth are so big, I'm not using braces, I'm using reinforced steel girders. Maar een mens kan maar net lach. Nou ja, dis lekker om hier te wees, baie dankie vir die eer. You know, people say, but Johanna, how do you know about security? Well, I used to work as a securiteitsbeamte, nie? I used to work at the Grabouw prison, as a prison wardeness. It was wonderful. It was quite violent, that's why we called it Smash and Grabouw. It's a little joke. I had to leave because of all the violence. And the arguments and the fighting and the bribery and the temper tantrums. And as for the prisoners, it was unbelievable. It was too much for me. And toe het ek wou 'n nuwe blaadjie omdraai. I wanted to turn for myself over a new page. And where did you do that? And at a place with our books. The library. En daar werk ek nou as hoofbibliotekares. En baie dinge het nou verander, nee, met die wêreld van boeke. There was a time when people would read a lot, nie vandag nie. Mense lees nie. That's why we say lees is more in this country, because nee, it is waar. We say that. It doesn't work anymore. In the old days you would have an alphabet chart, nee, a kaartjie for the children. A R for apple, B R for bed. Nowadays it's A is for age, B R for banking, C R for corruption, D R for drugs. Prachtig, it's a problem. There's a probleem, mense. I won't tell you two words of a lie. In my day, we read Enid Blyton, eh? Beautiful. Nowadays, they read Harry Potter. The only difference between these books is about 612 pages. In our days, the books were thinner, but the kids were thicker. Dis waar, nee. Vandag, the books are thicker, but the kids are anorexic. Nou ja, daar gebeur dit net. Maar nou ja, my finale gedachte is net dit. Always go to bed with a good book. Or if not that, with a friend who's read one. Dis al van my kant af. Tot volgende keer.